Welcome back to episode, I'm pretty sure, 12 now, of our Calm Minecraft Let's Play. Keep forgetting that it's supposed to be calm. I'm just in a really excited mood at the moment for some reason. It just is like that sometimes. I don't know why. But right now, it's like that, and I'm excited, and I don't know why. But, I made a kelp block, because it's a kelp block. I got it now. Yay. Right now I'm smelting some glass to put over top of what we had started last episode. The little thing. This thing right here. That's not a pickaxe. There we go. Alright. Oh no! Get back here, torch. So, the reason I'm doing all of this cool stuff with the water is because while I was down in the mines, I heard lots of lava. Exponentially, just unnecessary amounts of lava. And, what the heck? And I'm gonna fix that with this little water thing that I'm setting up right here. That's not a bucketable thing. Can I scoop that up? No, I can't. Okay. Yeah, there we go. And then, yes. Aha! You done it. And it's also a method of getting down there faster, maybe. Can't do that. Okay, so. Oh no, we got ourselves an area that isn't cooperating. It's still not cooperating. Okay. Fine. I see how it is. Okay. Still not. Yeah, everything looks still now. Yeah, okay. Yeah, it looks good. I'm gonna go back up, get some more glass, and come back down here and put that glass down. Yay! I can finally trample all this grass. Make this path a little bit wider. Thank you. Beautiful. Maybe I'll make the waterway, like, a theme throughout this. Just wherever you step and you look down, there's, boom, there's water. Yeah, I think I'll do that. Chop this tree down really quick. Well, that's a bit loud. Yeah, there we go. Oh, I don't have enough space in my inventory. Nice. I also gotta get rid of this one, because leaves and wood are weird in this game. I said the ice would go in here too, right? Yes, I did. Okay. Not you. You're cooler than that, coal. No matter what the other ores say. There we go. Okay, so. New idea. The farms could be over here. And like, all the water for the farms could come from this little pond. Or, well, like, they're supposed to, but they don't actually. It just looks like it, because it's cool. Pretty that way. Looks nice. Aesthetic. Whatever it's called. Okay, so I'm gonna go to sleep, because now that's open and doesn't just lead to a tree. Woo. 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 Okay. I still need to finish my house. More granite. Nice. Yeah, there we go. Whoa! I forgot that was a thing now. Okay. So. I need dirt. A lot of dirt, because I didn't think this through. There we go. Because I know if I would have left that as dirt every single time I walked past that little area, I was gonna like die inside a little because it wouldn't have matched. I'm gonna collect all this dirt and then end the episode. Okay, so. If you liked the video, then make sure to leave a like. And if you're liking the series so far, maybe you should subscribe because I might do stuff like this more in the future. Yeah, that makes more sense than just subscribe. But yeah, I'll see you all around. And goodbye.